flesh and I am bone. Rise up, ting ting, like glitter and gold. I got fire in my soul. Rise up, ting ting.
Okay, so we're going to be clearing and securing a small town called Orlan, directly east of our position. There should be a big black X over it. Does everybody see that?
Yes.
Awesome. Yes. All right, UAV drones, we're investigating this area, and it got shot down. It's unclear where from. We're assuming somewhere north, possibly this airport or this large town. But while it was up, we did confirm there are enemy contacts in this area where the Black X is. So you guys are going to start off by clearing and securing that. You'll be inserted to the east via helicopter and proceed on foot to the town. Clear it out, secure the perimeter, hold it down, and radio in for your... when that's all done. So that's our current objective for today. In terms of this campaign, as hopefully you should have noticed, this is a different map. It is split into two countries. We are currently working with... Martine helped pick it, and she wanted me to say that. So, yeah, it's split into two countries, and we are working with the United Nations here.
Take the helmet.
They're going to be very limited, so the chances of seeing them are going to be slim, but if you do see, you know, somebody carrying a gun with a blue helmet, it's UN, it's friendly, don't worry about it. They're currently operating in the north, the country Bolobongo, this large island here in the smaller islands. This area here is the southern country, Kinsella, and that is heavily occupied by enemy forces. We're expecting to see IEDs, armor. Civilians are also very hostile towards us, so that doesn't mean shoot on sight, but you need to be extra cautious around civvies. If they seem to be showing signs that they support the enemy forces, then you need to, you know, eliminate them any way you see fit. So yeah, there was something else I was gonna say. What was it? Yes, the forces we're fighting against on this island are African forces. They are the native forces of the area. And basically, the United Nations is concerned that the new president of this island, who's in charge of these forces, is a bit, you know, out of control.
Cray cray?
Yeah, exactly. And is running the risk of causing, essentially, World War III. So, our job here is vital. We have very limited support. But yeah, you need to, you know, keep your eyes peeled at all times and be aware of everything that's going on around you. And for that reason, obviously, regular sit reps from the guys leading the platoons. We need to know what's going on. If you get engaged, we need to know about it. If you're retreating, we need to know about it. If you're moving in, we need to know about it. Anything that goes on, just a simple radio call to 78.3 long range will be perfect. Assets available, again, limited. There will be air assets available, but I'll inform you of that later. If there's anything else you need, again, just call it in. I'm going by call sign Falcon. So yeah, communicate through me. Are there any questions? No questions?
Mr. Rivers?
Yes?
Do we have any support?
yeah, I did just say air assets will be available, but it's unclear what currently. So I will inform you later on, as soon as we know. Alright?
Copy.
Outside the moment?
Yeah, go ahead.
So the forces that we expect him to fight against with in this island is not just a militia, it's an organized military. Is
exactly,
that correct?
Exactly, that's correct, yeah.
So they're going to be highly trained and... Okay.
Yeah, well, I mean, not too highly trained, not to our level, but... Yeah,
user
well
joined your channel.
Indeed, regimented and well-controlled. Yes. Anybody else?
Sergeant Mark?
Go ahead.
I don't know if you told already, but what kind of enemies are we expecting? Any heavy armor?
Yeah, heavy armor is a high risk. Very likely in the southern country. Hopefully not so much in the north due to the UN resistance there, but yeah, armor is definitely a risk, so make sure you got AT in both squads, which you do. Cool.
All right. Thank you.
No problem. Any other questions?
Copy that.
Yep.
I might have missed that as well, but is this island that we are on now, is that clear completely?
It has been secured by the UN forces, so this island should be clear, yeah. Chances
Copy.
Are that once the enemies know where we're located, which is Camp Bastion, as you should be able to see the US flag on the west side. Enemy forces, once they find our location, there is a risk that they will, you know, attempt to attack or move onto the island and enforce the smaller towns around us, that kind of thing. But as it stands right now, the area is secure. All right. Cool.
Roger.
Any final questions? No? All right, cool. Bravo, Charlie, if you want to follow me, I'll take you to the helis. LC, you back yet? No. All right, cool. Follow me. Unless I press the wrong button and stop walking. Because they're nice. What's wrong with them? What other heli do we have that fits about 14 people and is really small and maneuverable?
Let's just
yeah,
do Sergeant Marwan
the
point
at this
favor.
Thing that's bigger than a Chinook. Jesus. Alright, yeah, guys, feel free to board up.
Which we're one?
Weapons loaded.
Super Stallion? Oh, Marwan, you should be happy now. We're boarding the Super Stallion. Oh yeah, you're gonna hear your love again.
Convince yourself to someone else and back from the
Mark watching south.
Pirates watching east.
Sorry, misfire.
West.
How many?
I got eyes on 4.
Alright, Bravo, we're moving towards the southwest. We're walking along the beach towards the west.
Who's taking point?
Frequency.
I got AR as well, so if you want me.
Oh, you go.
Yeah.
Dutch Vesca's mini boy, can you do me one favor this time? Don't die as often as the last off.
I'll try, man.
To the left, we will fade to the day, to the end.
1, this is Lima 490. We've got a potential hostile situation here. Requesting immediate backup at Mike Bravo 4587.
A warning to the prophet, the liar, the honest. This is war. To the leader, the pariah, the victor, the messiah. This is war.
Down now.
Alright, Hans, take Williams, Mark, and Irish, from Blue Team, start moving.
Williams, Mark, and Irish, get on radio frequency 44.
Roger. Bravo Charlie, message.
Radio check on 44.
Alright,
Lima.
44 radio check.
Lima.
Right, Gecko, where do you want to clear to the north?
Alright, Hans, take your team down north and then start moving west through the town. We're gonna hold this south side of the road. You guys
cross
the road.
Archer, hold that corner.
My team cross the road.
Hans, take care. There are a lot of IDs.
Watch out, fire.
Mark, take point. Start moving north across the town.
Buildings clear, looks clear around as well.
Alright, copy that. Williams, hold that street, everyone else cross to the compound across the street.
Probably moving.
Say again, Gecko. Copy that.
Alright, Williams recovering cross.
Yes.
Go, go, go.
save people. Do you need us to come in and support? Please keep moving. Breaching the wall, Williams, hold that street. Alright, I'm ready to breach. On you.
Green
smoke. Fuck is going on with the radius. Williams, regroup with us.
Coming in.
I need to catch a breath.
Yeah, so do I, have the team.
Can you guys hear Gecko?
Yeah, no.
Negative.
Okay. Say again, Gecko. Right, copy that.
Right, we're going to move towards the big compound to the northwest. Irish take point. Start moving out. Williams, are you green?
Alright. Green.
Regroup with us ASAP.
He's right behind me.
Friendly's coming in from the south.
Friendly's behind.
What up?
Cover this
one. What up?
Cover it.
You wanted to follow blue team?
Right, hold here for the moment.
Williams Cross. Irish hold until red team passes.
Copy.
Gecko, move red team across.
Yeah, they're going a different way.
Mark, start. Actually, never mind. Irish, push down to the west. We're crossing from that side, so you take contact from the east.
We still have contact east. Still have contact east. Reloading.
Yeah, you
oh shit. Williams is down.
I can't do it, but
I'm staying here. Drag him.
I will. Fire up the back. Come on.
Don't shoot too much.
Oh, I can need,
and don't move in front of me, Williams.
Fuck.
Our hands, sorry.
Yeah, I'm injured. My leg's fucked.
I keep moving.
Copy, crossing.
Bravo, we got a medic. RTD,
find a way in here.
Jump the wall?
Irish, no. We're trying to get in this compound.
Oh, copy.
Get the foo.
Let's just jump the wall, I would say.
Yeah, just gonna have to risk it and jump the wall. Oh,
I'm going first. Wish me luck.
Yeah, I'm trying to open it.
One second.
Oh, it's probably some engine.
There's an entrance just around the corner here.
Oh, I can't find him, man. Maybe he's down.
Wait before you enter.
My hands are Mark, cover the road to the east.
Will do. On it.
Stick with me. We'll I'll send it to Gecko in a second. Just get safe first.
Look, he decided to finally limp in here.
Gecko? Has Captain Fu gone AFK? Because we've lost contact with him.
Yeah, Williams has gone AFK.
Who's that over there? Corporal Luke. Luke, do you want to get yourself on 4-4 and change to blue? Because I don't think we're anywhere near Gecko at this point. Might as well join our team.
Anyone need medical attention?
Negative.
Negative.
That's a negative. No medical attention needed.
Defo, friendly's on the hilltop.
What do you want blue team to do? From
probably Charlie.
Contact Peak West. I downed him, so I'm looking one.
Roger. Keep my eye on the east.
Probably.
So
yeah,
clear. Williams and Mark, continue covering the street. Everyone else with me. Don't you just hate babysitting roads?
Yeah. I think this road looks quite old. I think it's old enough to take care of itself.
Yeah, fucking hell. And parents need to take responsibility.
Yeah, now the US military has to care about children over here. Country.
True, true.
Hated.
Williams, Mark?
Yes, sweetie. On our way.
Got eyes on a sieve southwest. Comes along the main road. Sorry, direct south now, moving into the compound behind red team. Copy. He's out of my range now. He's moving in behind the brick building that red team are in.
I'm coming with the big gun.
He's crossing the road.
Oh fuck. That was bad. Oh, thank god I didn't kill him.
Trying to break your legs again.
I broke my legs.
Corporal, by the way, if a civilian gets too close, fire a warning shot at his feet. If he continues to move, shoot him.
I've lost eyes on him. He moved in just behind that compound there, direct south.
Copy that.
I just bought it to be fuckers in the woods shit in the northwest.
In the what?
In the woods. I just saw one run by.
Did you see if they're armed or not?
The map confirms no.
Right. Really. In that case, as soon as you see him, light him up. Not in blue team. Do you need one?
Well,
look at your injuries. Large bruise, crush tissue. That's stuff that we'll hear if you just leave it. Bandage up what you can bandage up, but for the most part, they'll just disappear. You won't need medical attention.
Crouch severely moving towards the road. Up to.
Did he have a backpack or anything?
I couldn't see. Was called beige, I don't know.
I'll copy that, keep your eyes open.
Went into the road, so doesn't have eyes anymore.
Say again, you've stepped on?
He went into the bushes on the side of the street towards the west, don't see him anymore.
In the compound that they're currently in?
No, further down the street to the west.
I copy that.
I just saw something run by in those shacks.
someone just across the street in the compound to the southwest. He's standing in the middle.
What the fuck are you doing?
You're bearing
loop, watch out, Luke.
Yeah,
the guy in the shacks is down, I believe.
Yeah, the boys from the other roof got him.
I just shot him, then I think he got back up. I popped him again, he went down.
Oh shit, all credit to you then. Fucking Irish.
More shots to the northwest? Oh fuck.
Lost eyes on the yellow guy with the bloody pants. He went south.
Not a lot we can do unless you can see a better position nearby.
Oh,
strong edge, I hear.
It's a long ass edge.
Maybe you just took too hard stuff today. Yeah, totally. He's sounding a bit sleepy.
Yeah, I have an alcohol problem, but not hard drugs.
Something's shooting to our east. Release. It's alright. Could hear Marwan to up here.
Shit.
Oh!
Friendly to the east.
I'm gonna wave them down so they don't shoot us.
What the fuck?
Oh fuck.
It's coming from northwest.
Yeah.
I don't have eyes on anything.
Yeah, it's in them woods. You know how they're arming and they're shooting through fucking bushes and shit.
Tree is like in the worst position possible.
Shit, I know, right? Fucking just run down all.
Sounds like 320 direct.
Fucking cheers.
Charlie cleaned up the same compounds that we did, so it's just a huge waste of time.
I know, right?
This cunt.
That's all with Charlie. Oh!
Canal, Williams.
Ah, he's being fucking annoying.
I don't want to be a fly in a room annoying you then.
I'm just saying afraid of dust.
What? I know you see me from there, but...
I can see the dust, like, in between the leaves of this tree in front of us.
If we can't see him and he's getting shots on us, then save
him. Who's that lonely guy to the west on the roof?
Yeah, I just got shot. Let's fuck off.
Hey. Southwest, let's go to that big building over there.
Roger, Dodger, let's go.
He's fucking racist, man.
Yeah, white supremacy, we have to keep it up. Oops, did I say that out loud?
Blue team's all green.
Sprint very far, but
yeah, we're just repositioning at the moment.
Control R. Control R, William, it'll tell you rough.
Oh, please tell me we can actually get up here. Nope. What a huge waste of time.
We need a reverse grappling. That's just...
Yeah.
We don't need grappling, we need grappling.
Yeah, we need grappling shot.
Let's go up there. Yeah, for the UGL. That would be quite cool. Or the rocket launchers.
We'll just support, get
His lone fortress. All by myself.
Alright, set up trenches facing southwest and southeast.
Ha 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 ha. Well, good. You okay now? Good.
Copy that.
Reload.
Do you want to take the weapon depot?
Get a full bag in.
Receive, go for it. Bro is ready to go.
All
for
right.
The.
Corporal, I to AFK for 2 seconds. Wait for him, please. Possible contact northwest.
100 meters.
Yeah.
Possible contact is in woods. Fuck him up.
Yeah, it's fine. When you go into southwest, find the beach.
I don't want
to
fucking talk.
I've got some more.
Need help?
Yeah, that's nice.
Good. Corporal, okay, I'm gonna move this up to the end of the wall. That's alright. Guys, one more
go
and we're dead.
Have you got a sewing kit?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Can you fix my leg? It's opening up every 5 seconds. Taking the face of this gun.
Alright, Millie boy, keep your team here. I'm gonna go with blue team and center.
Anybody who wants to drive on this road, he's fucked.
Okay, I'm really confused.
You guys are blue.
Mm-hmm.
No, I just wanna fucking steal my AK and use that.
True.
So who's on 6-1?
I was trying to run around with my M9 and kill it.
Yes.
Okay.
Who wants switch guns?
Alright, Hans, get a team.
Alright, let me see.
Oh, behind
me.
Fucking hell! Alright.
Where's the contact?
Gecko?
Northeast. Northeast. Don't know.
He was at the very edge of the road on the side. I tagged him. I'm not sure if he went down. Yeah, confirmed he's down. Copy that.
Bandaging my torso.
I couldn't even hear you get shot and then I just went down.
I saw him peek the corner, fire ran, and then he just tapped me.
Ah, shit, I've been. Every firefight we've had so far,
I got shot in the fucking head.
Millie boy, it's an archer and Steph Sergeant Jan.
We're in winter.
Who's medic?
I don't know, I need stitches.
Yeah, I need stitches as well. My torso is deep blue.
Yeah, my head's deep blue.
And my leg, you know, is.
You guys keep up a 360.
Hey, firm, you're moving.
Mark watching south.
No, he's just watching east.
Moving east.
I'm making sure they're watching their bases.
First Sergeant Gecko, do you have
crossing.
Yep.
Are we all moving or just red team?
Just red team.
Alright.
First Sergeant, do you have a Sergeant Gecko?
042-015.
Yeah, see nobody's north. I'm gonna keep an eye out on north.
Does anyone have a search?
Currently start moving.
Negatory.
We had some
Rift.
Shooting and injuries.
Same.
We had to fix. We're on the move
right my torso now. Opens up. I'm gonna lose my heart, my virginity.
Like my head.
Yeah, your head is worth nothing.
That's rude.
I know. It won't reopen the bucket. One. What?
If the tank comes down the road, it hits you first.
So I can grab my AT and be the hero.
Yeah, that way, you know.
You know what I forgot? To hide my face. Now I'm cool. Yay!
Wait, I need to check how you look. Look here. Ah, you fucking battlefield geek.
Oh, Battlefield 1 is fucking great. That's the shit. Battlefield 4 medic. They're bailing out.
Did anyone else not see the truck and just saw them floating?
I saw it and I still see it. And I'm hurt as fuck. Sorry if I hurt anybody, but I just clicked it.
How the fuck did we miss that?
Oh, I just saw them floating down the road. I must be missing a lot.
Oh my god, I'm proper fucked up. If anybody has time, help me in, help me bandage. A truck just drove up to us and fucked us up. We could need some medics here because our wound's gonna reopen every now and then.
Yeah, I'm gonna pass out.
Yeah, same. Look underneath me, like, I'm on my period.
I actually didn't get hit too bad.
Yeah, I'm completely blue. Only one arm and one leg isn't injured.
The back blast did more to me than the actual fucking infantry.
Sorry. No, totally not. I just threw a rock.
Sure?
Not a rocket.
Oh shit.
Oh, I'm fucked.
I'm gonna fix the. Are your injuries critical?
I don't know.
My name is Mr.
Sergeant Gecko, but first Sergeant Gecko, your head is injured still. Just telling you.
What I was fixing.
Yeah.
Send message.
I'm gonna check my vitals. Quick. Yes, seems I'm missing blood a lot.
Thank you, Falcon. Receive.
Yep.
Lily boy, we need reinforcement to the northwest side. There's infantry moving from that side.
North, 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 north! He's down, he's down. Yeah, mark up.
No, I need immediate threat. What's going on?
We got hit from the east and north. First Sergeant Gecko is down. He's down.
Northeast.
From the north and the east.
Right, we're coming in from the east.
Roger. Something's behind the building to our northwest.
We have a friendly explosion to the southeast in about 5 seconds.
Roger.
I thought Gecko died.
Yeah, he died, but he's back. For some magic reason. Maybe some Gecko stuff.
Holy fucking shit.
Melee boy, beware, shots over there. Okay, he just got him. Luke, speak louder, I barely understood you there.
Irish, go with Williams.
Copy, we'll do just receive on first aid.
Mini-boy, right.
Corporal Luke, I need a medic.
Get Mini-boy up on the northeast roof.
I lost a lot of blood.
Yeah, okay.
Oh yeah, I got.
Yeah, take someone with you so you're not alone.
I'm fatigued as fuck. Give me one sec.
Okay, when
go up with Millie Boy.
Understood. Millie Boy, I'm picking up 1 sec, I will join you.
Alright, you're good.
We've got the front sorted.
Archer, follow me.
I see my team.
Copy.
Alright, Williams, I want you mainly looking towards the northwest.
Middle boy, when you go up there, can you look more towards the northeast? Then we should have every angle covered.
Alright.
Back.
You're lagging out, dude.
Shots to the east.
Apparently nothing.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah.
Williams, sit right.
We're popping some bad boys here.
Copy that.
Who's to the east? Is it friendlies?
Gekka, do we have friendlies to the east?
015
quadrant 2. Copy that, will do. I'm doing comms right now. Don't know how to do it right now. Yeah. What did you say, Hans?
Do we have friendlies to the east?
Copy that. Do you guys have EOD to blow up the recruitment center down the east? Could you guys blow it up? Awesome. Throw out.
I don't know, Mark. I'm not getting any response back.
Yeah, I think it's Charlie.
Okay.
Charlie is to the east.
There we go.
Also, Gekka, can you say wait one when I've got a wait, because it can be confusing if I don't hear anything there.
Right.
Oh, look at them communicating. Love it.
Still green, Williams?
As green as weed can get.
Right. Fucking Jerry. Bastard.
Sidrip, guys.
What'd you ask me for? It's the drip.
Hans, are you on air 6? You 6-5?
No, definitely change to 6-1.
Alright, cool. Just trying to get to the...
Alright.
I'm just gonna repeat that, Luke has lost a lot of blood.
Gekko, are you still communicating over 6-5?
Yeah, I'm trying,
Luke.
Where are you? Should I help you bench up?
He's on 6-1.
Where are we on 6-1 or 6-5?
Oh, I'm
6-1. I'll go 6-1 as well.
I see you there. Alright. Let me see what I can do. Oh my shit, yeah, you. Oh my god. Gekko?
Yeah.
Can we get you on Luke? He really needs stitching up.
Oh shit.
You're way too quiet, mate. I'm gonna patch his arm up before you.
Position,
I'm gonna keep him picking there. Alright, he's ready for stitching up. Yeah, I can hear.
Do you remember me saying hold that position?
Oh.
For Africans, they know what to do.
Lima,
yes.
Charlie.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah, so why did you move?
Bro, Charlie, sit
I almost died.
So?
Yeah,
you so die, you die.
Understood, bro out.
Oh.
Charlie is still moving towards
Don't die, we need you. And how's it with you, Emma? Civilian to the southwest at a truck, civilian.
Back away. Back away. Back away.
Civilian at a blown off truck.
Everyone spread out.
If he comes any closer, I'm dropping him. Back away. Mark, approach him and tell him to fuck off.
Mark, approach him and tell him to fuck off.
How do I do that again?
Interaction and then go away.
Did it.
If he doesn't respond, just time up.
Okay, he's tied up.
Yeah, the TV's are.
Yeah. Alright, I'll take him in.
I want Bro to be current in the northwest. Most of Bro, some people keep current.
Gekka, we've got a suicide bomber here. I just checked his inventory and he's got all sorts of shit on him.
Holy fuck!
Good work, Mark.
I'm on watch off north again.
I'll shoot him in here.
If he doesn't want to give up, just stop, just shoot him.
Shoot the face! That's not our rifle, is it? Is it? On the hilltop.
Can you also get an ammo check, guys?
Hilltop, bearing east, east, corporal archer east.
That is very, very.
Northwest covered.
Gekka, how do you want to dispose of these explosives?
Grab the explosives.
Do we have any EOD that's trained in that?
We have Marwan and Charlie. Maybe he can take over. Oh, look at him, he's all naked and ready for me.
Charlie, I repeat, send message.
Captain, what do you want to do with the suicide bomb?
I
want
to kill him.
No, he's dead, mate. Don't kill him.
Leave him in there.
Mark watching southeast.
Right, in the room behind you there's a detained suicide bomber, so don't free him, whatever you do.
Oh, fuck.
He's not got a bomb on him, but yeah, don't let him go anywhere.
Was it?
I'm still trying to check out if we need ammo. Stand by.
use a new rocket.
If you need a type of ammo, tell me which type of ammo so I can get a resupply. No one?
I could use a HE for the M3MA AWS.
The rocket?
Yes.
I could use some 200 round M249 belts.
Some of them, he says.
Can we move up to that sanctuary?
Good singing over there to the north of me.
Also, I'm thinking of repositioning a to the shanty town. We'll be able to get eyes to the entire forest from there.
Enemies to the northwest.
I would suggest splitting into a strike team and then Overwatch team.
Permission to shoot.
Gecko? Can you hold for a second?
I count three.
I suggest splitting up into an Overwatch and strike team and getting the strike team to move into that shanty town to the northwest. You can get eyes on the entire forest from
there. You got an RPG, you got an RPG.
Is it possible that all the units are coming from the airfield down to us right now?
Anyone that's not got an AR that's on this net, put yourself to net 40.
Sorry, what? There is 40.
Right, all people on this net, join me in the middle of the bunker. Mark?
One sec, Yeah, what?
Get yourself in radio 14.
Alright.
You hit?
Couple loot. In the rear.
Where?
Ready to check 40?
40 in blue. We all ready?
Ready to check 40?
Leave it, Charlie.
I'm on the back.
We're moving to that shanty town, just to the northwest, and we're going to set up trenches there. Everyone clear?
Copy.
Irish, take point.
Copy. Moving.
Right, you cover. I shall cover.
Please, this contact in the shanty town.
One of you cover me when you reach over there.
Covering you. I'm lost, man.
Right, push to the north and west side of this shanty town.
Closer
west over here and make sure you're not attacking the west.
Everyone get some trenches down facing north, apart from Mark, I want you facing west. All clear?
On it. I'm getting shot at.
Contact close west of 50 meters northwest.
User joined your channel.
Something's west. Something shot me. I can try on the trench.
They're on the shoreline.
Negative, I think there's a sniper closer.
First Sergeant, are there any free units back where you are, or do I need to send some of my team?
I need a bandage, can somebody man the western?
If you could just fire it roughly to the northwest, there seems to be large clumps of them there still. We all good?
This is hilarious, that PPSA.
I'm bandaging myself.
I do, sorry, I just had some contact.
Okay.
Trench to west is set up and man.
Copy that, good job, Mark.
Yay, do I get a good boy tag now? He's shooting me from the northwest. I can't see.
Reloading.
Yeah. Something's shooting at me from the northwest. I can't see where.
Do you have a rough thing? Cause we can get over there.
Roughly.
Strike team's doing well.
330 roughly, from the sounds.
330 roughly. Oh, he's already firing towards us.
Yeah, someone was on him. That's quite close to firing.
Gecko, I gotta go, I got shit to do.
Yeah, you have me to do.
Yeah, whatever. I'll see you guys next week.
Have a good one.
Try to visit the TeamSpeak, I will miss you. There he goes. Da, 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 da. Mark green.
Irish is green.
Irish is green. Green.
Keep up the good work.
Try my best. What's the plan on how long it will take still?
Say again?
How long will this take still? Any plans?
User disconnected from your channel.
What did you say earlier, Mark? Sorry, you stepped on.
How long this is gonna still take?
What, the mission?
Yep. Roger, Dodger.
More contact moving from that hill peak of 91. Looks like they're moving from that position down onto us.
Everybody. Oh, it doesn't show up on my hub because they can't see you. What the fuck? I can open a door here, but nothing opens. Oh. Archer.
Yes.
Did you check?
Oh, sorry.
Did you check the buildings?
No.
You're just taking cover beside me without checking. Did blue team move out? Did we move out?
Negative.
No, we should still all be here.
Okay, because I can literally see nobody.
Try and keep line of sight with at least one
hill,
of the person.
940.
So someone sees you if you go down.
Hi there. Let's
can you repeat that bearing, Archer?
Strike team still good.
340.
Copy.
Bearing 330 people.
Bearing 0, contact moving right to left. Scratch that he's down.
I seem to be bleeding again. I think I'm having my fucking period right here. Chinook flying south.
It's friendly.
Roger, Roger. increases it, definitely. Because it adds more friction to it, because it makes the barrel basically longer. But by making the barrel longer, it makes it basically more accurate as well, so it kind of nulls itself. Don't bother with my period blood on the floor here. I got a rocket launcher moving towards us. 354 from me. It's 160 meters out. It's direct north. Direct north.
Yeah, good eyes.
And a bit further up the hill, there's a pilot moving.
Pilot.
Pilot.
Oh, pilot.
Negative eyes on the pilot.
Might be behind the hill now. Last seen 350.
Copy. Sit rep.
RPG of
contact 325 moving west east.
Sit rep strike team.
Irish is green.
Archer green.
Mark green.
Go for the green.
I love how everybody's shouting into the microphone and it's Luke. Is the rocket launcher still up?
Lots of contact. 315, lots of contact moving west east.
The launcher's down.
Well, splendid. 315 is a bush for me.
Yeah, 315 from my position.
Oh, I see something moving. Oh, I think he just died.
Yeah, that would have been me.
Great shot.
Contact 325.
There's another one where you just shot.
He's down.
Yeah, 320, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
There's just one guy standing up in the middle.
Contact approximately 75 meters, bearing 330.
Fucking palm trees
stand
everywhere.
By, grenade out.
Huh?
Frag out.
Holy fuck, that was close.
Yeah, that was pretty close.
Save their ass.
Hello.
What's the plan? Hold position?
Strike team's already got full ammo.
Seem to be bleeding again.
Yeah, you had like a really, really minor injury that was incredibly hard to see.
Yeah, I'm just bleeding all over the place. Sorry, I'm on period. Might be expecting a baby.
You wouldn't be if you were.
Contact 300 from our position, moving northwest to north south.
Contact that.
Copy.
That was the best fought ever. Fuck me, yes. I feel like 30% better now.
What's your mags looking like?
Like normal 5.56 magazines.
I mean, how many?
4 and 1 loaded.
I've got 2 and 1.
You want one for mine?
No, I'm good.
Alright. You're gonna have a pistol if you're running low. It has 5 magazines. I hate the fucking trees. And why is there always a fucking palm tree in front of me, no matter where I go? Stupid. Freaking stupid.
A much better position.
Yeah. You ever get to my fucking side? You can't even see anything there. And all the enemies are to the northwest anyways.
Mm.
They're all coming from the airfield. That's why we have pilot contacts. And I think the rocket launcher guy had a fucking eagle in his hands.
Yeah, that was an eagle.
So he was no threat anyways. He just carried scrap metal with him. Yeah, you wanna have sexy time now or later?
Yeah, I'm up for it.
Hi.
Hi.
Whoa, I'm scared when you're aiming at me like that.
Oh, sorry, I was able to configure your airburst.
Moving on the hill.
Pretty close.
2 contacts on the hill, bearing 330. Top of the hill.
Copy. Is that a airfield sign?
What?
Disregard.
I'm bleeding again, fucking hell. Still up. Kurt, he's down. Wait. Do you have a blue cap?
I don't think so.
Someone laying for green cap. Well, if he was, he's fucked. I'm really on my period. Fucking hell. I'm in my cherry weeks. Fucking hitting my Vulgin. Just kill him. Wait, as long as I'm bleeding, I can still say I'm on my period when we have to do sports. For the next round, I'm gonna say, ah, no, I'm on my period.
There won't be any of them left after this. Quite a few dead people.
You two okay as well?
I'm still on period, but not then. Yeah.
Why are you bleeding? You shouldn't be bleeding.
Because my leg keeps reopening.
Shit.
Yeah, it's fine now, but no, wait, I'm on you. Let's go on my. Yeah.
Oh, sorry, say again, Gekko. The AT, the M3 more, HE would be best.
Let them spreading blood everywhere go. I'm being a one man Hansel and Gretel.
Can I be for a second?
Moving on the hill, moving on the hill, 3:30. Moving on the hill, 3:30 from my perspective. More like 3:25. Shooting. Out the fucking palm tree. Fuck him up anyways. Mark 4 magazines left and wounds reopened again.
Corporal, look, I got 21.
21 magazines, fucking hell. Packed for days. Yeah. I'm just trying to get in my leg. If it falls off, yeah, it should be like that. Fuck that.
That
man. It sounds like North.
Reloading.
Standard 5.5.
Don't see him.
He's down.
Yeah, I gave him some suppression rounds.
Down to 2 mags.
3 mags left, 1 loaded.
Christmas has come early this year, Mark.
What?
Christmas has come early this year. Wait, where do I put them? 1.
Oh, did you get me a vibrator?
4. Close.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, you dropped an explosive there. Let's go.
It's not explosive, that's an. Oh, one of them was explosive. Oops. I wanna do that.
Archer, take yourself a mag as well.
I still wonder what's inside. But
Archer?
Yeah. Oh no.
Oh,
no.
Quite close. Where's the magazines? Wait. Shots. Shots. From north. Shots from north. Northwest. I see him.
Oh yeah, take him, this is a sniper
cement.
He's down. I got him.
Alright, okay, never mind.
Negative one last. Never mind. Oh, he's getting up again. 351. He's getting up again.
Alright, if you've got good shots on him, hit him. If not, just get him some cover.
Okay, he's down again. Bitch. Why do you just keep standing up? He's standing again! What the fuck is that? He's fucking Jesus! cheater.
That's a suicide vest. Everything out. Careful.
Sit rep strike team.
Orange is green.
Archer green.
Green getting fired upon from the northwest somewhere.
Copy that.
Do you have line of sight on him?
Whoa, that's a US soldier.
And then don't shoot.
No, that's
fine. Oh, yeah. What's shooting over there? Where the fuck is that prick?
He's down, Mark. I believe I tapped him. He was bearing 290 behind the tree, about 75 meters.
Yeah, sounds about right. Where are you moving? Popper, where are you going?
He's back up.
I thought he passed that first bit.
He's dead.
Why do I keep standing up? Sucking Jesus dicks and get like rewards for that. Oh man, yeah, you did good. Get to leave again.
We just need a couple AC-130s or something. Just take care of that airfield.
That's a suicide vest.
I know.
What?
It's a bit,
that's in first class hands. The mission to take your suicide vest when I'm disconnecting.
That's not mine, I swear.
Like when we disconnect, we just take your suicide vest and make the best of it.
Do you have stitches?
Do you have stitches?
This is Corporal Archer. I need stitches.
I just realized I was muted that entire fucking time.
Well, it sucks to be you.
Yeah. I'll get Gecko over here when he's finished.
Archer, stop trying to steal my.
Wait, who needs to finish him?
Me.
Oh! Pinky, make a video. I want to see that. After that, you can finish me if you want to.
Gecko? Once you've arrived, can you come to Strike Team's position and need medical attention?
Need all the attention I can get. Hans?
Mm-hmm.
Your head is still blue as well, just reminding you.
My head?
Yeah,
your head's blue.
I'm removing my tourniquet before my leg dies on me. Yeah, I'm on my period again. God damn it. And I nearly have no medical supplies left. Yeah. I think I'm about to pass out as well. Let me just check. No, my blood pressure is normal.
User in your channel timed out.